Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 1, An Eloquent Speech, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 1, which I found at the bottom of the well underneath Reiko's Palma, in the chest right behind me. Fred, Book 1, An Eloquent Speech. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 1. My name is Fred. I am a magician. My life is filled with brilliant magic tricks, delicious wines, and beautiful girls with a kind heart. There are people who are jealous of my flamboyant life and speak ill of me, describing me like I were a con man. I don't understand why they do that. I can be a magician or a con man. It's up to you to decide. I deliver exciting, joyous dreams to people with a righteous mind. But I also deliver unspeakably monstrous nightmares to people with an evil mind. That's me, Fred. That's what I do. If you see a handsome young man with a hair as black as the darkness of night, and eyes as blue as the Sirius, and wearing a silver monocle, then you know you've met Fred. Oh, by the way, I am sometimes in disguise, I must add. All right, let me see. Whom should I pay a visit to tonight? Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Fred, Book 1, An Eloquent Speech, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 1.